Doukas. Come on up. We're three G's because there are two Gordons and a Greg. And this is the Greg. Greg Doukas. Remember, one reason I tapped out in seven is because many of you have part of what has happened in colonialism is to limit the way we listen. Humanity used to be able to listen to this. But then what was imposed on people is to listen to this. And humanity right now, most people can only hear things in four. But some people resist and they turn four into. It's a stress thing, you see? And so the reason I picked seven is because most people have lost the memory of how to listen into different meters. You could listen in 7, in 11, in 17. It's endless, and that's the whole point. And I think those meters, in their own terms, is part of what Sej is trying to articulate across the globe. That we don't, humanity need not think in simply 4-4 or 3-4, but we have many ways to think, and in all of them, I hope we can groove, okay? So this is in 7. It's simply called 7 time. Thank you. What is three genes when there's two of us? The leader of three G's is part of the youngest generation, and so Elijah Gordon, come to the front.
I like your last name, Lewis Gordon.
Time always stands still. Thank you.
This song is called Shame. Ready?
Yeah.
Like that, keep that up, let's go!
lot. Thank you for having us tonight. This song is called First Day.
had enough for you? Ready to go or? You want to go?
You want one more?
We'll do one more.
We got one more. Before I play this one more, though, I think. Thank you.
Thank you.
Boa. We're so happy to celebrate you.